What is up, you guys? We are delivering a little 8x12 building here. I actually just pulled up and decided I'll set the camera up and video this. It's going to be a little bit interesting, a little bit tight. So yeah, stay tuned. get it over this wall without doing anything we need. Thank you. So for everybody wondering, yes, that was a rent to own building. So yeah, I know what y'all were thinking. I'm trying to get out of this little area. Phew! Actually kind of warm. Warming up. I will take this sunshine. Man, it's nice to have some sunshine after all this rain we've been having. Actually going on a platform, so we're gonna get this set up and show you guys how we do this. pretty good. Got the 2x6 floor joists with a bunch of 4x4 posts. I only had to trim a little bit there, but not too bad. I'd rather do that than have to deal with blocking it up. That'll work pretty good for them. Well, we're gonna call that a day. I only had a load of inventory, which I didn't video that. Just them two deliveries is all I had. Pretty light day today. That's all right, I guess. We're done pretty early. It's not even 2:30 yet, so. We'll be taking tomorrow off. The rest of the week is honestly pretty light. It's been, sales have been pretty slow this last couple weeks. They've been pretty slow, so. Which is pretty typical for this time of the year, so it is what it is. But yeah, we're gonna call that a day. We'll see you on the next one.